Though I do love when the sky does this. This, that is very nice. I was playing in full HD last night and this, it is nice. And I'm getting attacked. Don't interrupt me when I'm looking at the scenery, you bitch. But as you can see, I have walked even further away and I'm probably not even near it. Yes, look, I've gone from here and I've walked over and I'm on the other side. That is how stupid this can get. And there's no way around. I effectively have to keep walking this way and then to get to some form of path, which I doubt will actually probably take me anywhere near where I want to go. It'll take me here. Oh, I'm surprised it keeps going, but... oh, it's just irritating sometimes. And then when you die, like that, that is the most annoying thing in the world. Knowing that you've walked all that way just to get killed, you're just like, you just rage quit. That's an ice wraith. I hate ice wraiths. I can't kill them. Thing, I'm doing my head in. Like they really do. Just irritate me. But see, it's up there. No path. Path is going away. Unless this is counted as a path, which apparently it is. Kill him and walk on. Right, so it should be up here and I should have enough time to clear it out in time for the recording, so all is well until something comes. That's a saber cat. He's gonna chase a bunny, so we're gonna walk away and let him do the rabbit. And stupid Lydia being a companion. Oh, it's only a calf, it will die very quickly. I would not die from one of them. It would just take the piss. Yo, I tell you, people calling you in the middle of a recording, the cheek, the cheek. But anyway, we have just reached Fort Helle. I can't pronounce it. But we're going to stop it here. Because I have a lot to edit. And I'm going out, so apologies. But I want to thank you all for watching. And we'll be back soon, I hope. And then we will take down the fort, so in a bit, guys.